Hello, I'm Andrew Steele, and I'm the author of Ageless, The New Science of Getting Older Without Getting Old. Most of us accept that the aging process is inevitable, that as we get older, we can look forward to a gradual decline in everything from our strength to our mental faculties, and a dramatically increased risk of diseases from cancer to dementia to coronavirus. However, I want to tell you about the results in the lab that show us that aging really isn't inevitable. We found a huge variety of ways to slow and reverse aging in lab animals, from changing what they eat, to altering their genes, to giving them drugs that selectively kill aged cells in their bodies. And these animals don't just live for longer, hobbling along in frailty and ill health. All of these ideas that make them live longer make them live healthier too. Those drugs that I mentioned which kill aged cells, known as senolytics, make mice live longer. And they also prevent diseases, from cancer and heart disease to arthritis. They also make old mice more curious, and even give them better fur. Understanding and treating aging itself would be the biggest revolution in medicine since antibiotics. Anti-aging drugs would prevent many different diseases all at once. Cancer, heart disease, dementia, and so on. And many of the things we don't label as diseases, from forgetfulness to frailty, at the same time. There are so many exciting developments in the lab, and some which are already being trialled in humans. We've all heard skin creams claiming to have anti-aging effects, but my book is about the first true anti-aging treatments, targeting the underlying causes of aging itself, with effects that are far more than skin deep. Find out more by reading my new book, Ageless, The New Science of Getting Older Without Getting Old.